This morning, we are going to revisit the school with a review of the second 50 years, using 8mm film, video and digital footage of the school in action. It starts in 1956 with the words of the chairman, Mr. Toll, as he lays the foundation stone of the chapel. An entirely appropriate point to start, as this marks the beginning of a 50-year programme of building. We will see scenes of the school as it used to be prior to the redevelopment. A 1950s cross-country scene, the prize giving and the opening of the new drive from Erin Street in 1956, with some scenes of the school in action from the 1960s through to the present day. There is no narration, but the background music has been specially composed by old boy Mark Petrie.
Ladies and gentlemen, old boys and boys of Dilworth. On this happy occasion, we are met together to lay this foundation stone and to celebrate two things. Firstly, the commencement of the building of the Dilworth Ulster Institute by usage more commonly known.
So we move forward to the second century.